Hello everyone. Thank you for being here to practice chair yoga together. Today is all about reducing your migraines and your headaches. Sometimes your nervous system is overacting. It might cause your migraines. So try to relax today. We'll be starting from breathing technique, making sure your feet are grounded, rolling the shoulders down. We'll be starting from bee humming pranayama, bee humming breathing technique. So you'll be having your point finger and then press down to this little cartilage place that's between your cheek and your ear, and then press down so that you don't hear anything. But before you do that, I want to explain. You'll be inhaling from your nose, and then as you exhale, you're gonna hum like a bee, like this. I want you to relax the jaw. Your lips are barely touching, and then try to really sink down to this humming. And you'll be feeling a little bit of vibration in your skull that helps you with your reducing the migraine. So let's start. Inhale deep and plug your ears and start to hum. And when you feel nice and relaxed, go ahead and open your eyes and relax your hands. Nice work, everyone. Let's start from widening up your feet a little bit. Start to forward fold, having your hands sliding down from your knees down to the shin, and drop the head. You're feeling nice and secured because your feet are grounded, completely relaxing your arms and the head. You can shake your head no, or nod your head yes. Just a slight movement to relax your neck. Entire body is completely feeling relieved, relaxed, no tension at all. Softening your cheeks, softening your forehead, and relax the shoulders. You can keep your eyes open or keep them closed. Feel that blood is coming to your skull, sending more blood to your brain, and calming your nervous system. Feeling a nice pressure to the digestive system. Deep inhale through the nose. And deep exhale out. When you feel nice and relaxed, let's bring your hands back to your knees. Rounding the spine slowly, very slowly, vertebrae by vertebrae, lifting yourself up. Your head is the last one to come up. And face the front. Let's lift your shoulders up. Inhale. Exhale down. Inhale and exhale. One more time, deep inhale and deep exhale. Nice work, everyone. Taking our cat-cow here, so keeping your feet hip-width distance or a little bit wider. Having your hands on your thighs, inhale to elongate the spine. And as you exhale, let's round the spine, moving your shoulders forward, pushing your heart back, contracting your abdominal muscle. Chin down. Inhale to bring your chin up. Chest is forward, moving your shoulders back. This is our cow. Exhale back to cat. Feel the back skin stretching, shoulder blades moving away from each other. Feel the back of your neck stretching as well. Inhale, bringing your, opening up your throat, chin up, moving your shoulders back, chest is open. Let's start to move with your own breath. You don't have to follow my movement, just following your own breath. You can go slow or you can go fast. It's completely up to you. Notice how you're feeling on this movement. How you're feeling on your spine, your shoulder and the neck. How are you feeling on your head? You can practice the Ujjayi breath here if you wish. Contract the back of your throat slightly. Let's do one more round to the cow and cat. And slowly come back. Neutral spine. Well done, everyone. Let's have your hands behind you and interlace the fingers together. And then bring it towards your left side of your waistline. And tilting the head to the same side as your hand. Feeling a nice stretch to your neck, relaxing the neck and the head. And try to have your left shoulder, left elbow all the way back to open up the chest. So keep your head lift, tilted to the side, hand by your hip, keeping the elbow back. Inhale deep through the nose. Exhale, try to relax your shoulders. Inhale and exhale. Let's inhale to bring your head back up and shifting to the other side. Now both hands are onto the right side of the hip, tilting the head to the same direction. Let's bring this elbow all the way back. Keep your chest nice and open. Inhale deep. And exhale. Deep inhale. And exhale. Shoulders are relaxed. Another deep inhale. And breathe out. Go ahead and relax your hands back on your thighs. From here, let's have your left arm in front of you. You're gonna wrap it around with the opposite arm. So either bring your hands to the shoulders or bring the back of your hands together or wrap it around, have the palms together. Lifting your shoulders up to the same level as your, lifting the elbows up to the shoulder height and keeping your hands away from your face, you feel more stretched between the shoulder blades. Let's place your right foot on top. And then keeping your both hip bones touching the floor, touching your chair. Inhale to lift your elbows up. Exhale, let's bring your elbows towards your knees. It doesn't have to touch, keeping your balance. Inhale. Lifting the elbows and the chin up, slight arch on your back. Exhale, round the spine, bringing the elbow to the knee. Inhale. And exhale. One last time, inhale, looking up. And then exhale, lower. Let's unwind your arms, separating your wings. Reaching up as you inhale. Exhale, put the energy back to the heart. Phew. Nice work. From here, this top knee is gonna come to the side. Place the ankle over your thigh. And then making sure the bottom ankle is right below your knee. Moving this bent knee up and down, up and down. Slowly opening up the range of motion of your hip socket. Spine lengthened. Let's come to the stillness, keeping this knee down as much as you can. You can have a nice massage to the inner thigh if you wish, starting from the beginning of your thigh and pushing out towards the knee. Nice and slow, steady breath. And once you did that, keep your knee where they are. Inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale to lead with the chest, moving it forward. So maybe you're up here. You might be already feeling a big stretch to the outer glute. Maybe you can come down all the way down. So always listen to your body. If your hip is starting to scream, let's come back up. Be more mindful with how you're feeling in your body with the breath. If you can come all the way down, just release your hands and the head. Completely relaxed with the neck, allowing your blood to circulate through your brain. Your back, your lower back is nice and relaxed. You're feeling nice and grounded, supported with this bottom foot. Feeling the nice opening, stretch feeling to the right outer glute. And let's go ahead and place your hands back to the ankle and the shin. Slowly rise up. Let's bring this knee up. Keep this knee up and bring your knee towards the chest, holding on to the shin. Bringing towards the chest as much as you can. Keep this knee lifted, you're gonna twist towards the bent knee side. So hugging the knee with the elbow if you can. And then reaching the back of the chair with the right hand. Inhale, lifting the crown. Exhale to twist, looking over your right shoulder. Keeping this right shoulder down, moving it away from the ear. Inhale. And then exhale, maybe you can twist a little bit more. And inhale, bring the gaze back to the front. Let's extend this knee in front. Inhale to elongate the spine. Exhale, touch your bent knee. And then start to fold, keeping this toe pointed up. Feeling a nice stretch to the hamstring and the calf muscle to the right foot, right leg. Try to keep your back nice and long. Being patient here, sending oxygen to the hamstring. And inhale, slowly come back up. And come back to the bent knee, keeping your feet grounded. Let's move on to the other side. Right elbow in front, left arm is gonna wrap it around. Having your hands to the shoulders or back of your hands touch or palms together. Don't forget to lift your elbows to the shoulder height and bringing your hand away from your face, feeling more straight to the between your shoulder blades. So this time you're gonna have your right knee on top, your left knee on top and bringing the bottom ankle right beneath your knee. Inhale, lifting the elbow up. Gaze is lifted as well. Exhale, let's bring your elbow down. Try to touch the knee. Inhale, lifting up. Slight arch on your back. Exhale, bring it down. Inhale, keeping the balance, moving slow, lifting the elbow. Exhale, moving down. One more time. Inhale, lifting the gaze up. Exhale, lower yourself down. Inhale to bring your gaze back to the front. Unwind your arms, spreading your wings nice and open. Inhale, reach up. And then exhale, put the energy back to the heart center. Phew. Nice work, everyone. Let's slide your knees out, placing the ankle over your thigh. And let's shift this bottom foot, making sure the knee is right above your ankle. Shifting this bent knee up and down, up and down. Notice how you're feeling on this side. One side might be a little bit stiffer, a little bit tighter than the other side. So that's perfectly fine. Just taking note within yourself. Let's bring your knee down. You can have a nice massage to the inner thigh if you wish. Starting from the beginning of the thigh, moving it away from your body towards the knee. Trying to keep this knee down to open up the hip. Keeping this figure four with the leg. Inhale to elongate the spine. Exhale to move your heart forward, keeping your back nice and straight, shoulder blades down. You may stay here, or you might go all the way down if you can, allowing your head and your arms to fall. Completely relaxed with your neck and the shoulders. Feel the nice stretch to the back, especially your lower back and the outer glute on the left side. Deep inhale through the nose and deep exhale out. One more deep inhale and exhale, release all the tension in your body. Let's touch your knee or the shin or the ankle, round the spine, slowly rise up and face the front. Nice job. Let's bring this knee up towards the chest. Give it a nice squeeze, holding on to your shin and the knee. And now you're gonna start to twist. Right elbow's gonna hug this knee. Left hand behind you, touching the chair. Inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale to twist, looking at the back of your chair. I want you to keep your crown lifted rather than twisting. That's our priority. Inhale and then exhale. Feel the hip is stretching on the right side, on the left side, excuse me. And then go ahead and face your gaze back to the front. Now releasing this leg down, extending the knee, toe is pointing upward. Inhale to elongate the spine. Exhale to touch the bent knee. Let's start to fold. Keeping the toe up to feel the nice stretch on your calf muscle and the hamstring. Making it as low as possible with your heart. Again, becoming more mindful with how are you feeling in your body. Inhale, spine still lengthened. Exhale, maybe you can sink deeper. And when you're ready, let's slowly round the spine, lifting yourself up. And then bring your feet back. Okay, from here, let's have your hands behind your neck, interlace the fingers. Inhale to open up your chest, widening up your elbows, looking up. And then exhale, let's round the spine, elbows coming together. Feel the back of your neck stretching, chin down. Repeat, inhale, opening up, looking at the sky. And then exhale, you're gonna close down, round the spine, contracting your abdominal muscle. Keep going with your own breath. Inhale to open up, elbows nice and wide. Exhale, elbows coming together, looking down to your belly. Enjoy this movement in your body. Feeling nice and relaxed, you can close your eyes to tune inward. One more deep inhale, opening up. And one more deep exhale, round the spine, just like you're doing the cat. And inhale, come back to the neutral spine, hands down on your thighs. Nice work, everyone. Now, I want you to try something new today. Sitting back and then widening your feet. So, if you can do this, this is great, but if you cannot do it, that's perfectly fine. I want you to bring your left knee bent, bring the heel really close to the hip like this. If this is not available to you, that's fine. Just have your hip a little bit to the front so that the sole of your feet completely touches the floor. I want you to have your left hand touching the thigh, lifting the opposite arm up. Exhale to lean towards your left, excuse me, to your right. So if your feet are down onto the floor, do the same thing, just leaning to one side, keeping both hips onto the mat, onto the chair. And by the way, you can do this pose on the mat if you wish. Just extend this knee and then bend this knee to the hip. So this is a really nice way to open up this rib cage right here on the left side, keeping both hips onto the mat or the chair. That's our priority. Inhale to come up. Let's do it on the other side. So either your feet on the ground or bringing the heel to the hip. It's completely up to you. Touching the thigh. Inhale, lift your opposite arm up. Exhale, leaning towards your left. I want you to slightly turn your chest towards the sky instead of rounding the spine to look down to the floor. So slight twist and keeping this right hip down onto the floor or the chair. If you can, try to look up or look forward or down. Feel the expansion on the ribcage on the right side. Inhale, keeping the balance, slowly come up. And then release your feet, taking our sun salutation here. So have your feet a little bit wider than the hip width distance. Spine is nice and long. Inhale to reach your arms up. Exhale, bend the elbow to the cactus arm, leaning forward, keep your back straight. Exhale, touch your knees, come all the way down, forward fold, relaxing your neck. Inhale to half lift, hands on your knees, keeping your back nice and straight, shoulder blades down. Exhale to lower the head. Let's bring your left arm up, reaching towards the sky, looking at the ceiling, chest is open. Exhale, lower the hand down. Inhale to lift your opposite arm up. Nice twist here, keeping your chest open. And exhale, lower the hand down. Round the spine, you can touch your knees. Slowly come up, reaching both of your arms up over the head. Inhale. Exhale, coming to cactus arms, leaning forward. Keep your back straight, shoulders down. Exhale to touch your knees, go all the way down, forward fold, dropping the head. Inhale to half lift, either hands on your knees or back to the cactus arm, working on our back muscle. Exhale to lower the head, both hands down. Inhale, lift your left arm up. Look at the ceiling, chest is open. Exhale, release the hand down. Inhale to lift your right arm up. Keeping both hips onto the chair. Exhale, lower the hand down. Slowly round the spine, either touching your knees or without touching the knees, can you come all the way up? Reaching both of your arms up towards the sky, see your hands touch over the head. Exhale, coming to the cactus, leaning forward, back is nice and straight. And touch your knees, go all the way down. Inhale, half lift, hands on your knees or back to cactus. Working on our core. Exhale to lower your hands and the head. Lifting your left arm up. Opening up your wings. And exhale, lower the hand down. Inhale, lifting your right arm up. Looking at the ceiling if you can. And lower the hand down. Round the spine, slowly coming up. Reaching both of your arms up. Inhale, gathering up all the energy from the universe. Exhale, put the energy back to the heart. Whew. Nice work, everyone. Let's come to the standing position. Taking our downward facing dog. Having a good space between your chair and yourself. And then hands to the chair. Moving your feet further back. Dropping your head between your upper arms. Keeping your feet in a hip width distance. Toes are pointing straight forward, relaxing the lower back. You can keep your knees micro bent
Or if you can, try to extend. Dropping the head. Inhale deep, elongate the spine. Exhale, maybe you can bring your sternum down towards the floor. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale to slowly round the spine, lifting yourself up. Walk your feet towards your chair. And let's come to the standing position. Lifting your shoulders up, inhale. And exhale down. Relaxing. Nice work. Let's step back with your left foot. Coming to warrior one. Bending the front knee. Making sure both hip bones are facing forward. You can keep your hand onto that chair for the balance, lifting the opposite arm up. If you can balance yourself, lift both of your arms up. If you're feeling wobbly, place the front foot more to the side. Widen up your stance. Inhale. And exhale. Maybe you can sink down a little bit with the hip, engaging your abdominal muscle. Avoid from arching your lower back too much. Inhale. As you exhale, you're gonna twist. So left hand touching the chair, right arm is gonna reach behind you. If this is too much for you, touch your hip. Try to look back, pulling this shoulder down. Inhale, keeping your back in center. Exhale, pause. Inhale to bring both of your arms up, coming back to warrior one. Nice work, everyone. Let's bring your hands together to the heart, stepping forward. And we're gonna switch to the other side, stepping back with the right foot. Making your adjustment with the front foot. In order to keep your hips square, you might have to lift your back heel. That's perfectly fine too. Touching the chair on one hand, lifting one arm up, or try lifting both of your arms up. So contracting your lower abdominal muscle, keeping your tailbone down or slightly reaching forward. Inhale, and then exhale, sink down a little bit with the front knee. Inhale, as you exhale, let's twist. So touching the chair with the right arm, left arm can be touched to your hip or reaching behind you. Keeping the hip in center, if your hip is bumping out to the left side, let's push it back. If you can, turn the head, looking at your left hand. Let's inhale, bring both of your arms up, reaching towards the sky, still bending the front knee, back to warrior one. Inhale, exhale to bring your hands to the heart. Let's step forward, coming back to the standing. Oh, good job. Let's shake it off a little bit. From here, I want you to open up your legs, coming to wide leg forward fold. So you have the chair in front of you, so you're not gonna fall, don't worry. Touching the chair with both hands, and then start to fold. So if you're feeling you can go deeper, go ahead and have your feet way back away from the chair, and then drop the head between your arms. Toes are still pointing towards the front, pushing your hip back. You can also engage your quads, lifting the kneecap towards the hip if you wish. You might feel a different sensation on your hamstring. Your neck is nice and completely relaxed, softening your cheeks and your forehead. Sending positive vibes to your head. Sending positive vibes to the brain. Telling your nervous system to calm down. Everything is all good. Deep inhale through the nose. And deep exhale out. On our next inhale, let's round the spine. Slowly lifting your heart. Moving slow. Have your heel and the toe coming together. Toe, heel, coming back to the normal standing position. Lifting your shoulders up, inhale, and exhale, relax. Nice work, everyone. Let's come back to the chair. Let's get ready for our Shavasana. Keeping your feet grounded.
rolling the shoulders down, spine lengthened, keeping your chest nice and open, closing the eyes. Deep inhale through the nose, and deep exhale out the nose. Relaxing the neck and your shoulders. Relaxing the jaw, your lips are barely touching. Releasing the tongue to the roof of your mouth. And start to relax the muscles around your eye area. Relaxing your entire skull. Each inhale, feel the chest and your belly expanding. And each exhale, feeling more sinking down, deep down towards the earth, feeling supported, centered, and grounded. Keeping that gratitude in your heart. Enjoy your meditation and enjoy your Shavasana. Slowly bringing the awareness back to your breath, back to your body, back in your room. Start to move your fingertips and the toes gradually, rotating your ankles and your wrists. Turning the head from side to side, releasing the neck. And let's have a neck roll here. Exhale to bring your chin down, start to rotate your head. Inhale to look up. Exhale to look down. Let's go to the opposite direction. Inhale to look up. And exhale, chin down to the chest. And bring your gaze back to the front. Lifting both of your arms up. Big inhale, gathering up all the positive energy. And exhale, put the energy back to the heart. Thank you everybody for joining me. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. And I hope to see you soon on my next video. Thank you. Namaste.